They're all locked away. Field's ready to run. Green light. Lure's on its way. Last leg of the quaddy. Good luck if you've got a live ticket. All set. Racing. Green Beret began quickly off the inside. Dash of Crimson goes forward. And Ricky Bobby Wright goes to the lead as well. Green Beret from that wide draw up to second. Then came Ivy's Joy. Further back, Blazing Arnie towards the tail with Valkyrie. And back last, Whirlwind. They corner in. Front runner is Ricky Bobby Wright. Leads out by two lengths. Green Beret starting to muster now. But still Ricky Bobby Wright clear. And Ricky Bobby Wright wins it. Photo second and third, I think. Ivy's Joy maybe just from Green Beret. Then Dash of Crimson. Blazing Arnie back towards the tail. And it was one of the final ones in. Whirlwind was there as well. 23.05 the gallop. And Ricky Bobby Wright got the lead down the side. And that was all they wrote. Looks as though Ivy's Joy does get the head down for second. We'll wait for confirmation on that. 6-1 and 8. 6-1-8 the interims. Colin Birmingham prepared Ricky Bobby Wright. Too good around 5.30 of 160. It's 6.18 and 2. 6.18.2 interim numbers Horsham Race 8. 10.15 early. 23.05.9 was the overall run. And the run home 12.91. 3 and 3.